Hello children, in the last videos we have already discussed the meaning, the concept, the characteristics, objectives of business. You have also understood that what is the role of profit in business. Now today in this video we will discuss the types of business activities. All the business activities, they are categorized into two basic types, two broad categories. The first one is industry and the second one is commerce. Industry and commerce, these are the two categories of business activities. The very first one, as I said, is industry. We have already discussed this in the online classes, so this video is for your revision. Industry refers to all those activities with the help of which we convert the raw materials into finished goods. All the activities through which raw material is converted into finished goods is known as industry. For example, converting sugarcane into sugar, cotton into clothes, milk into butter, ice cream, all these raw materials, when they are being converted into finished goods, they are known as industry. All the activities with the help of which we convert raw material into finished goods is known as industry. They are of two types. Like first one is we do production or processing, raw material ko leke, either we produce it, we process it and we get a new product, or also we do rearing and breeding of animals. This is the other type of industry. The types of industry we will discuss it later. First of all, you need to understand that what are goods. Goods, as I told you, those are physical and tangible objects. Industry mein jo produce hote hain, unhi ko hum goods kehte hain. So goods have two types. First one is the consumer goods, which is directly consumed by us. Consumer goods are those goods like, you know, consumed ka matlab hum use karte hain. It can be pen, paper, clothes, anything jo aap seedhe market se khareed ke use kar lete ho, those are known as the consumer goods. Whereas the other type of goods, these are those goods which are used in the further process of production. Like, you know, screwdriver, tools, machinery, which is used for producing other goods, wo machinery bhi kahin banai jati hai. So those goods are called industry goods. Industry goods, basically, they are used for the production of other goods or consumer goods. And what are consumer goods? These are the goods which are directly consumed by us. So once you are done with the types of goods, the consumer goods which we directly consume, and the second one, that's it, the industry goods which is used in the further production of goods. Now we today will also discuss the types of primary industry. You know, industry is divided into three types again. Business is divided into two types. First one is industry, second one commerce. Phir now we will also discuss the categorization of industry. Industry ke three types hote hain: primary industry, secondary industry and tertiary industry. These are the three types of industries basically. So the first one is primary industry. Name only suggests is the primary, the basic, the first type of industry. These are of two types. Primary industry, wo industries hoti hain in which either we extract raw material from or our product from the natural resources. Hum natural resources ka extraction karte hain, jaise we take out fishes from seas, rivers, ocean, we take out timber or wood from the forest, you know, these are types of, or we also do rearing and breeding of animal, like we have cows, buffalo, sheep, goats for poultry, for dairy products, for their meat. Ye sab primary industry hoti hain. Matlab isme ya to aap natural resources ko extract karte ho, ya aap janwaron ka palan poshan karke, you get the products that basically you extract from those animals. That's called rearing and breeding of animals. So as I told you, they are of two types. First one is extractive primary industry. Extractive primary industry mein extraction of natural resources, extractions of natural product hota hai. As I told you, like for example, we do extraction of fishes from the rivers and seas. We also take out wood from the forest, from timber, you know, these are the example of extractive industries. We get mining jab hum karte hain, so what do we take out from earth? We take out minerals. Those are examples of extractive industry in which we take out natural resources. We do the extraction of natural resources. Mining, fishing, these are known as extractive industry. Isme hum, or we basically, we don't produce anything, just we extract the natural resources. Or second type ka hota hai, wo hai genetic primary industry. The genetic primary industries are those industry jisme रियरिंग एंड ब्रीडिंग ऑफ एनिमल स्पीशीज़ होता है. लाइक इफ़ यू हैव अ डेयरी फार्म, इफ़ यू हैव अ कैटल फार्म, वहाँ पे क्या करते हो आप, गाय ना भैंस और यू नो ऑल दिस हैंस, यू व्हाट डू यू डू, यू ब्रीड देम, यू अलाउ देम टू रिप्रोड्यूस एंड देन दे प्रोड्यूस एग्स, एट टाइम्स दे ऑल्सो गिव यू मिल्क इन एंड द अदर प्रोडक्ट विच यू सेल इन द मार्केट. सो वेन एनिमल स्पीशीज आर ब्रीडेड, दे आर रियरिंग इज डन, देयर रिप्रोडक्शन इज अलाउड, दैट्स नोन एज जेनेटिक इंडस्ट्री. And extractive industries are those in which extraction of natural resources is done. So basically, the primary industry has two types. What are primary industry first of all? Primary industries are those industry in which extraction of raw material and rearing and breeding of animals is done. Whereas now they are further divided. Primary industry ke do type hote hain. Pehla jo maine bataya, they are extractive industry in which extraction of natural resources is done, and the second one is the genetic industry in which we do rearing and breeding of animal species. I hope that you are now able to understand that business is divided into two categories, industry and commerce. Industry ke further three categories hote hain, primary industry, secondary industry and tertiary industry. Aaj humne is video mein primary industry discuss ki, that primary industry, they are of two types, extractive in which we do extraction of natural resources, and genetic primary industry in which we do rearing and breeding of animals. In the next video, we will discuss about the secondary industry.